Officials are investigating a fire at a vacant home in Monroe County.
It broke out around 6:15 this morning in Eldred Township. Fire officials on scene say no one was inside a home on Garden Grove Lane off Molasses Valley Road at the time. Those officials say the home is owned by the bank. They also say flammable liquids may have been stored in the basement of the house. There's no word on the cause of the fire or on any injuries.